Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to change your Google Pay name by using the Android mobile. And here you can see this is my GPay profile name. So I want to change this name to another one. So how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google mobile application. So if your device does not have this app, just get it from your Google Play Store. So once you open it, so now in this homepage section, in top of right side, it shows my Gmail profile picture icon. So simply press this icon and it shows my Gmail ID, and it followed by it also shows some options. So I try to press manage your Google account. So now my Google settings are ready to use. So here you can select personal info tab and the second one. So here you can note one thing, it shows my name. And this name is also assigned in my Google Pay profile name. So just I select it. And it shows the first name as well as last name. So if you want to change it, just put your new name. So once you type your new name, and don't forget to save these changes. And it shows one message. Your change might take a while to show everywhere. So finally you can see, this is my new name. So at same time, I try to check my Google Pay because if this name is changed or not. But friends, here you can see, now my GPay name is also changed. But friends, remind one thing, if you change this GPay name, your Google account linked products like Google Meet as well as Gmail profile names are also changed. So before going to do this process, one or more time think about it. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.